Spurs now with the largest lead, but doesn't last long.